Hello and welcome to Latest News with me, Diana Gorokhova, and your news story for today. So today I'm at Brighton Pier to do an interview with Alex about an upcoming event. Shall we see what this interview is about? Follow me.
Elvis Smelvis is one of the UK's best Elvis impersonators, and he's had many cameos in television and film. He's featured on Come Dine With Me, Sunday Night at the Palladium, The One Show, and he's a fully qualified registrar. Because it's been 40 years since the King of Rock and Roll's death, we want to remember him with an afternoon of music dedicated to him and Horatio's family bar. Elvis Smelvis will be singing all the hits, from Love Me Tender to Suspicious Minds. And in conjunction with this, we're running this fantastic competition where two lucky couples will get the chance to have their wedding vows renewed by Elvis Smelvis. We'll have a specially decorated wedding arch for the couples, and they can have a special dance whilst Elvis sings them a special song. We'll provide a special meal for the couple in Palm Court Restaurant and give our special couples free wristbands to go on all the rides all day long. Had a lot of interest with people asking if they can bring their families and friends, which of course they can, but it will be an open event to the public, so anyone can come along, enjoy the music. We've had lots of entries, but there's always room for more, so if you'd like to enter, then please send us your entry as soon as possible. So the closing date is the 10th of August. There are two ways to enter the competition. You can either email a photo of yourself taken at our special Elvis Presley board on the pier, or you can simply answer the question, "I would like Elvis to renew our wedding vows because," etc., etc. All answers must be submitted to social media at brightonpalacepier.co.uk, and we will tweet the winner on the 10th of August. We've just had a wonderful carnival day in conjunction with Kent Town Carnival, where different samba bands paraded up and down the pier. And throughout the summer, leading into September, we have a special 6 weeks of summer schedule with lots of different bands playing every Saturday in Horatio's Bar from 3 p.m. We've a new pizzeria, we've a soft play area, we're serving fried ice cream in the forecourt. We've also ordered a special pride flag for the pride celebration on the weekend. We're celebrating Pride Sunday with fireworks from 9:30 onwards. We're certainly hoping to have more events like this. Brighton Palace Pier is a very special place. It holds a very nostalgic place in people's hearts while consistently changing with the times. We get a lot of older people coming on here who tell us stories of when they were younger and when they would come on the pier for a visit, and by how impressed they are by how much the pier has changed. And it just keeps getting better, really. If you want to get your vows renewed here because of some special reason, please do get in touch with us, and we'd love to have you celebrate your wedding here or celebrate an event here with us.
You heard Alex. There is still time to apply if you're interested. That was Diana Gorokhova for Latest News.